This is 72 years old man with history of hematuria, blood in the urine. In this scan, first thing to see is a gross, complicated ascites. See the thick debris between bowel loops. The liver is visualized. There is also ascites anterior to the liver containing debris and strands. In the both lower quadrants, we see thick fluid with thick debris and multiple strands. This is exudate ascites. It sometimes becomes difficult to differentiate between infective and malignant ascites on ultrasound alone. Diagnostic aspiration gives the final diagnosis. In this case, the ascites is bloodish. Also, we can see nodular thickening and multiple strands in malignant ascites. When we focus the urinary bladder, we see a large infiltrative type mass completely involving anterior wall of the urinary bladder. There is macroscopic extravesical extension of the mass and fixity with surrounding viscera seen. Small echoes of air seen and trapped in the mass. Transitional cell carcinoma is the most important cancer of the urinary bladder. Mostly are diagnosed early due to blood in the urine, but if the cancer spreads extravesical in the last stage, there is poor prognosis. There are also multiple risk factors that are tobacco use, old age, male have 4 times more possibility to develop bladder CA, certain chemicals used in the rubber, leather, dye, paint, and print industries increases the risk of the bladder CA. Also, the chronic bladder infections, bladder stones, increase the risk of the bladder CA.